Welcome back to Salty Country. In this episode, we're going to continue cleaning up the road down to the bottoms, so stick around. Alright, we're going to keep working our way down the road. Some of these little trees I could take out with a bush hog, but I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can plop them out of the ground. Got it popped up. That's a little wild cherry. Alright, working our way down the hill. Got some trees leaning out into the road right here. I'm going to see if I can push them back into the woods. Pull them up. Man, these wild cherries stink. It's one of those kind of stomach-turning kind of smells. I don't like them at all. Alright, let's see if we can get this tree back in the woods. There we go, got it out of the way. Got a couple little snag trees right here. I'll pull them up. Thank you. got it out of the way. I'm gonna back up and get these couple little trees right here. Alright, we're gonna continue. I got a wild cherry right here. Definitely got it popped up by the roots. Sure did. Let's see if I can get this little scrub tree down. Okay. All right, we got another wild cherry right here. We'll take it down. Take this little snag out right here. It's just leaning. Position myself where I can slide this tree over. Alright, I've gotten my teeth caught up in this tree. Let's see if I, there we go. Let's see, let me get down the hill a little bit. I'll just pick it up with a thumb. Got a wild cherry on this side that I need to take out. It's got a limb about 12 foot long growing out into the road. I'm going to see if I can just drop it. Let's see if we can get this. I think this is a hickory tree. See if we can pull it up. Okay. All right, we got it. Let me see if I can ease up now. Get this wild cherry to just fall straight down in the woods there. All up. Snapped it. See if I can get it to come on down. There we go. Alright, I got it kind of pulled up halfway. Its taproot split. Alright, we got it. See if I can push this top down. It didn't exactly work out the way I wanted it to, but I think we can get it out of the way. Alright, let's back up a little bit. Alright, let's ease around. See if I can grab this top. Slide it into the woods or break it. Not wanting to cooperate. There we go. Pushing limbs and trying to take up small snags that are catching them at the same time. Alright, I'll work on that a little bit when I get a little further down the hill. This road gets really steep right in here. Few snags right here along the road that I need to go ahead and pop out of the ground. There we go. About slapped myself with that one. See if we can push some of this stuff out of the way. Alright, we're easing on down. I got a few snag trees right out here that are growing out into the road. Let's see if I can get this little clump of trees right here. Yep. See if we can ease down the road a little bit. I think they were all dead. Sure didn't break off easy. Alright, I'm gonna have to get myself down here so I can work on both sides of this road. I got wild cherries on both sides. We'll tackle the left side first. See if we can break this root. There we go. Got it to pull up, get it pushed out of the way. All right, I'm gonna get myself situated again. We can get these ones down right here. I'm gonna have to pop a couple limbs off. That thing pushed right up. Alright, let me get down the hill a little bit and I'll push it back out of the way. Got a little oak pushed up. So I can push these wild cherries on out there in the woods. There we go. All right, I've got a tree that's looks like another wild cherry. Looks like the snow that we had weighted it down. It's got it going toward the road. Let's see if I can push it. Alright, I broke it. Thank you. Alright, let's ease on down the road. Need to knock some pine limbs off right here that are dead. Let me back up a little bit. A little bit more. There we go. All right. Working our way down the road. Yeah, I got my seatbelt on. This is steep. I don't know what it looks like on the camera. This road is steep. Working our way down. We're almost there. I'm gonna get this one tree right here. See if I can get this wild cherry top to drop on down. I think it's gonna be just a pain in the butt and not cooperate. That tree was dead. Getting there. I got a couple snags I just need to pop. Give myself a little bit more room. Got here. That's a dogwood that has died at the top, so it's gone. We're gonna ease on down Why is this little snag right here? Let's see if I can get out of this tree. Got a snag. Them down right here, see if we can get these trees on the right side of me. If we can get this one out of the road while we're right here. Alright, we're making good progress. Get these few snags right down here. See if they'll pull up. Don't want to hit myself. They're coming up. All right, let's see if I can get ease up a little bit so if I can get these to push on down. Got the root ball to pop up on that one. Let's see if we can get it right here. Yep. Got the root ball up on both of those. Alright. Get myself out so I don't. Pop that one up. Alright, we'll ease down the road. Take a few out right here. me ease up so I can go ahead and get this one. All right. Got a tree right here that's holding up all these others, so let's see if we can push this. Just a matter of time until these are in my way, so I'm gonna go ahead and push them. See if we can get these over to that side of the road. Caught my teeth. See if we can get them out. There they go. All right, we're gonna ease on down the road. We're about done. Made a little bit faster progress than I thought we would. All right, let's take this tree out right here. See if I can get this. Let's see if I can get this snag right here. Maybe I can at least get it out of the road. All right, I've got some trees right here that are all tangled up. Let's see if I can push them down. Like it wants to pop loose. Let's see if I can get it pulled out. There we go. The other tree next to it was dead. It was tangled. Thank you. All right. All right, got a wild cherry right here. Take it down. Scared my camera lady on that one. Alright. I really want to get this down, but I don't know if I'm going to mess with it right now. I need to get some of that stuff out from behind it. Let's see if I'm too close or if I can make this work. So privet edge. Alright, looks like both of these are dead. Gotta be careful of them, they'll end up coming back on me. One of them was dead, one of them was alive. With a big vine. Let me get myself resituated here. I need to be a little further down, I think. Vines and privets. There we go. Whew. That joker snapped off right there. Alright, so I'm going to have to get back above this now. Alright, let's see if I can get this to lay down. Maybe I can pop this root ball up. Did good. Alright, I'm gonna have to get below these privets on my right. Got a vine growing across the road. Let's see if I can pull it out. So we're just going to drive. It's stuck in my teeth, so we're going to just drive and pull it out. Hopefully I don't slap myself. There we go. Pushing these old privets back in the woods. I got another one right there. Let's see if I can go ahead and take this tree out so I can get to them. Let's see if I can pop the root. Almost hit myself. Alright, let's get it pushed around. Alright. Let's get these last few privets right here. Alright, pulling all these privets out on the right side of the road here. This summer, they'll be all out in the road. You come down on the four-wheeler or the Bobcat, anything. These things grow quick. Snag here in the road. stuck in my teeth. Let's see if we can push this other one as we crawl forward. Still got that little snag caught in my teeth. It's funny, some of the things stay in there forever. Now I got a bunch of privets caught in my teeth. Let's see if I can get them out. There we go. Alright, this privet right here. Gonna see if I can get this thing at least pushed over. That was pretty easy. See if we can get this right here snag out of the way. These privets, even if you push them over like that, then junker can still live. So. I'm not too concerned. They're out of my way now. I'll clean them up when we clean off all this other stuff. Small privets right here, but they'll be big ones before you know it. Let's see if we can get all this stuff kind of cleaned up a little bit. Push this big one back in there. Small stuff pops right up. Got a vine to contend with right there. Alright, I've got some stuff right here in this curve, and I think I'm just going to lay it back in the woods. Let's see. Let me back up and turn, spin myself around. Get away from that vine. This thing's wanting to come in here on the cab, in the cab with me, but it's just small stuff. Just trying to get it. Alright. Let's see if I can work my way out from under this. This limb in here with me. This top that broke out just wanted to be a pain in the butt to get out of the way. Hung up on the bucket and everything else. Alright, let's see if we can get the bucket to come out of there. Nope. It's got a vine in it. Alright, let's see if we can spin it around here and get it off the bucket. Finally. Thank you. All right, here's a view up the road. We've got the road cleaned out pretty good, so we can easily get down here with the Bobcat excavator, four-wheelers. I'll have some cleanup with trees along the side of the road, but we can access down here easily without getting hit by limbs on the way down. That's going to be all for this episode. Thanks for watching. This is going to wrap up the clearing for the road down to the bottoms. We'll see you on the next one.